All right, so what's wrong with the unit?